If you cut off a cockroach's head, it will still be alive and live for a week. This is because a roach's circulatory system is in its body, and it breathes through small holes in its body. A roach also has two brains, one in its skull, and a more primitive one in its abdomen. If it does manage to lose its head though, it will just slowly starve to death, as it can't actually eat anything.